very impressed with the enthusiasm of every volunteer. Clearly, the people that were spending a Saturday were taking time out of their life to make sure that other lives were being helped. And I think the thing that really touched me also was that there are 3,000 individuals by the end of today that are getting health care that they wouldn't have gotten otherwise.
The health fair is excellent. It's excellent because there are so many people that don't understand how high cholesterol or hypertension can lead to heart disease, and it doesn't hurt when you have high cholesterol or hypertension, so they don't know what's going on inside of their body. So we educate the patient, and it's a great way to support the doctors that we call on to help them to educate their patients.
I say the most organized event that I've been, and I've been part of a lot of churches. I've been part of DeKalb County outreach program, and this is the flow of the event was as good as it gets, where people knew exactly where to go.
BAPS Charity has organized a tremendous event. We have a lot of specialist doctors here. I can see a lot number of people has been benefited by this event.
I think this kind of health fair really encourages the community to learn more about what's best for their health, and it provides great opportunity for us to help make that happen.
My parents participated in the BAPS Charities health fair, and due to the age and the limitations of the insurance, the support and the care that the BAPS charity provided through the health fair is very tremendous, and I really appreciate about that.
So BAPS Charities has done many things, including health issues. Over the years, we have kind of gone to places like Katrina sufferers and helped them. We have done health camps all over the U.S.